Well, look, I just saw the first sort of like 3-4 minutes trailer-ish type thing. I learned how cinematic and beautiful the scope is, bigger than I ever anticipated. But all I know to tell you is maybe the story of your life is an alien presence comes down to Earth. And then you realize it happens all over the world. So if he was hired, Amy Adams' character, Chris Winkles, my character plays, and the physicist, and between the two different perspectives, to come together to try to communicate with the story. And it's a lot, it's a much more personal story of my character and my character together, in this new random experience of communicating with it. Again, the two sets are the more thoughtful, emotional, smart, sci-fi, and then, like,
What was it like when you read the script for the first time? Because you're an in-demand person. You get the project. When you read the script, you were like, oh, I have to do this.
Yeah, I mean, the story was interesting. I thought that the world was interesting, again, because it was not an alien movie. It's a movie about human beings doing this. I mean, very different. It's not like some of the plot, but it's smart. I mean, I did it for Denis, I did it for this movie right here. I mean, those things made me happy. I did it because the part was the best part of the play. It was just a thing with, and just the story came from an amazing short story. It was so amazing to be a novel. And it came into a really fantastic script. So we had a great script, a great director, and one of my favorite actors. And that's what I was going to help.
How was it working and collaborating with Denis, and was it good enough that you're like, Denis, I heard you're doing a Blade Runner movie. So it took me off.
I enjoy working with him. He's been integrated with the dudes.
I have to ask you, I saw on Twitter you going back and forth with Chris. Are you doing the next Mission Impossible?
I gotta ask you to.
So you haven't seen Civil War? Have you seen it?
No. I've been doing this the whole time, man.
Don't worry about it. You've been edited out.
I've probably said
that. My last question for you. After you wrap the film you're doing in Park City right now, what's coming up with you?
I'm going to turn off my phone. Maybe go see some movies. Because we have a really big show coming.
Thank you so much for your time, man. And I really mean it. Civil War is so fantastic. You're going to love it.
Okay, good. Now we're